All right, so gentlemen, today is Founders Day.
All right, guys, we got Founders Day today. Basically what it is, it's the founder of our school wrote a little deed in the, school rules, school constitution type thing. And she says basically in the spring, once a year, the headmaster has to give us a day off. So pretty much all the students are outside to going down to Beaver Pond, playing stickball, just playing golf, literally whatever. As long as it's outside, we're all hanging out, having fun. So we have a stickball game. Our team is in second place in the whole division, whole school, and that's at 1:15. I'll definitely film some of that, but until then, we're probably gonna head down to Beaver Pond and have a little fun day on the water. Guys, if you're not starting the day off playing a little chell, you're doing it wrong. We got chell going right now. She's gonna play a quick game. Gonna wax this kid. Gym time. Nobody's perfect, I'll never try. Stickball here. We're now at our game. We've won street hockey. Now we're playing some stickball with the fellas here. Bennett. I need a second chance. I need a friend. Someone who's gonna stand by me right there till the end. If you want the best of my heart, you just gotta see the good in me. Cause I could be the rain in your desert sky. I could be the fire in your darkest night. Huge team win for the fellas. 2-1. We have last licks. We come up to bat. The boys perform. 3-2 win. Seamus Rooney getting the final run for us. Great hit by Cam. What do the boys have to say?
The greatest win they've ever had in history.
Really win.
You know, as a coach, it was a great win for the boys. You know, we got pucks in the knee.
Good win.
You know, we were hitting the ball. We were striking it well. You know, they had a good outfield. They got to get it to them. But, you know, overall, our grittiness came through, and we came out with the win, which is all that matters.
We're on to semifinals.
All right, so obviously a gritty win from the fellows. We're just heading down to Beaver Pond now. Gonna get a nice swim in. Here's Thresh, the man from England. I'll give him a little look. Thanks, Thresh.
Great win.
Great win.
Big win.
Oh, say hey to the vlog.
Hello, vlog. How we doing?
What up, vlog?
Gritty one, I
hear. It's a gritty one.
How's your mum? back in England. Anyway, we'll see you boys at the pond, yeah?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
All right, we're down at the pond now. This is Beaver Pond. A bunch of you guys are playing spike ball. I'm gonna throw the drone up in the air, get some clips of that. And just need to get it off my chest. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. You should know that maybe you're the best. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say. Cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few. But you know that I would go anywhere for you. Cause it ain't over until she sings. I just need to get it off my chest. playing some spike ball with the fellas. Yeah, there was a fish burial. I'm sure you already saw that. Otherwise, I'll put it in right here.
You gotta get buried with him.
He was known as the river monster. Beyonce.
Yeah, buried him.
So long, Bianx.
Bye, Bianco.
Bianx needs his last sick.
Hey, everyone pull one out right now.
Hooks ripped his, I don't know what you call it, it's not slippers, slides.
I don't know how I'm
Hooks ripped his slides, didn't even go in the water. It's a little bit cloudy. It's not cloudy. It's a fine day. Anyway, we just played spike ball for a while. Undefeated duo.
Not a big deal.
One street hockey, one stick ball, one spike ball. We got Founders Day. Pretty much undefeated day. It was amazing. Now we got tennis practice and see ya.